Might be after the first quest. Hey, what up?
All right, this is our first job. Let's do a quick review of quest rules. Rule number one, complete the objective to complete the quest. Easy, right?
Correct.
Each quest has an objective. You can't consider the quest done until you complete that objective.
Got it, obviously.
Our current objective is to eliminate a specified number of Jagras. Let's check the map. We ran into some Jagras on the way to base.
Okay.
The small monsters, remember?
Uh-huh.
I think we saw them somewhere around here. Want to check it out?
Sure.
Rule number two, use the supply box. The commission supplies us with a loadout of certain items for each quest. They're in the supply box over there. Have a look and decide what you should take along. Ready to go. Oh, yeah.
Gimme.
Hey, partner.
All right.
Want to get going?
All right. LB.
Be careful.
Okay. I don't need to mess with these guys.
Ready your weapon before attacking. Keep in mind that what you're able to do depends on whether or not your weapon is drawn.
Yeah, I know.
When you're investigating or gathering items, you'll generally want to keep your weapon sheathed. You can gather honey and mix it with a potion to make mega potions.
I'll mark gathering sites and monster positions on the wildlife map for you.
Much obliged.
Over here!
Nope.
A pack of Jagras! Those are the monsters we're after.
Oh, hi.
See how you hold up when you're on your own.
Sup? Knock, knock.
They're on the run. Don't let them get away.
Where are you going?
Grab all the monster materials you can. You can use them at the smithy.
Will do. Come here. Carvey carve. Thank you. Oh, damn it. I was gonna...
Over here.
Oh, hey. Come on. Alright, where you at? Oh, are they in there? Alright.
Whoops.
Bap. Bap.
Use whatever you can. Monster's been immobilized. Now's your chance.
Bap. 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 Bap.
Okay. Let's head home and report back to the old man.
Oh. How do I fucking chief weapon again? Thank you. Okay. Alright, I have a minute. I forgot how just absolutely brutally effective a hammer is. Okay, and yeah, RB is to sheath it. I think I'll have time. Last one. You don't want to play the fuck around find. I was gonna say, Jagras, you don't want to play the fuck around find out game. You saw what I just did. Take it all. Hey. I forget, are these cutscene things still out?
A certain number of Kestadon. Recently, their numbers have been getting out of hand.
Want to get going?
There we go. Yeah. And I know exactly where they are. Yeah. I thought they were right over here. There we are. I was like, wait, where are they? Wait. I thought those were Kestadons. Oops. Hey, no, fuck you. I legit thought those things were Kestadons.
Ah, there we are. Those, ah, my friend, are Kestadon. Let's see you take them out on your own. Be careful.
Go. Let me finish carving them, then you can have, right, the meat, you assholes.
The Kestadon are the least of your worries. There are a lot bigger monsters lurking in this forest. Be careful. The endemic life around here can come in handy during a hunt. Try to learn as much as you can about them.
Is that a Kestadon? No. Said they're normal grazing things near the shore. All right, up, up, up. Kestadons, where are you? Oh.
Over here.
In a minute. Yeah, I'm coming. I was just looting. I understand we're still kind of in tutorial acres. Those are not Kestadons. I do like the ability to quick pick.
Over here.
Shut up! I can hear you.
Be careful. Wraps up our work here.
Done.
Wait. Hey, come here. I think I found something.
Yeah. I will be joining you after I give me all the items. All of them, all of them, all of them. Come on. And then there's a bone pile over there. It has been a while since I played Monster Hunter, but I still remember quite a bit.
Over here.
Shut up.
Here.
Motherfucker. Yes. How dare you interrupt my looting?
Look at those Kestodon. Something's up there.
Yeah. Oh, hi there. Num.
Target verified. Commencing hostilities.
Hi there.
Gotcha. All right, partner. New assignment incoming. Take down that Great Jagras. If you're not ready, you can return to base and take on the Great Jagras quest later.
Oh, please.
Want to get going? If you need to call your friends for help, go to the menu and select SOS Flare to signal them.
I'm absolutely fine, Matt. Thank you.
Against some of the tougher monsters. In order for the scout flies to better track a target monster, we need to keep finding traces of it. Like footprints, for example. Good. You're turning up a lot of clues.
I always did find this part kind of fun. Just like searching around, finding the monster, and then just absolutely fuck whacking it back into the last century. Give that. Let me through. Oh, hey.
We've tracked the Great Jagras and
found him.
Scout flies to lead us to it. You're less likely to lose sight of a monster if you use the focus camera.
Target verified. Commencing hostilities.
Better to hold off on your claw until things calm down.
Oh boy, the monster's really bad now.
Don't care. Yes. I have exclusive rights to the monster's face. Oh no, where are you going?
The monster's almost done for. Chances are it'll retreat to its nest to recuperate.
Thank you. This is literally a... What, this is just me bullying a Jagras. This is just literally... Where are you going? You don't want to play fuck around, find out? Come on.
I came.
Yeah, that's basically what the monster is hearing right now. I can hear you. Oh, shit. Going somewhere?
Okay, the monster's tired. Now's your chance to deal some serious damage.
God damn it. Fuck out the way. I'm just bullying this thing, but honestly, I don't mind.
Land your claw on a monster to grapple to it.
Oh, hi.
You can move around while grappling to a monster.
Bap.
Through your stamina.
Oh.
See? The spot you hit has been softened up.
Shit.
Yeah. head back and report to the old man.
Mission objective achieved.
Yeah. Scarlet, I forgot. Do you have this on PC? I know you have it on PS4 and PS5. Come on. I'm still trying to carve it. It's like... Okay. I think that's all three, right? Okay. If I do that. Hold on, you'll check? Okay, cool. Okay, so the big one is called the Charged Brutal Big Bang. Oh, shit.
Got a lead.
Hey.
Maybe. Mm-hmm. Let's check it out.
Feathers. Kulu? I forget. It's been a while. God, what is that? Oh, QQP, Puke Puke.
Well, you were right. There's our mark. Something's got him agitated.
Apparently, you don't have a PC? Boo.
What in the heck is that?
That is Zora Magdaros dropping a fat shit.
You think it's from Zora Magdaros?
Guaranteed.
I'd like to find out. But we better report back first. Alright?
No, let's fuck this thing up first. You've got your bone sword, I've got the fuck off hammer. That thing doesn't stand a chance. Lots of honey. Damn. All right, added shine bloom. Okay, no time limit. You will not fail. Completion. Okay, cool.
If I get to the campsite first, or if you're lost, open up your map or use your scout flies to track me. Whenever
kay.
You leave the base without signing up for a quest, you'll go on an expedition. There's no time limit or cap on how many times you're allowed to faint.
Oh, cool.
Means you can explore to your heart's content.
Legitimately not worried about whatever is out there. No. Oh.
Over here.
There's an Linian. Oh, hey.
Hello.
Hi. All right. lame nut. Oh. Wait, isn't there something I can... Oh, hey. There we go. I remember those being useful for something. You. Oh, sorry, Theros.
If you're clever, you can use the slinger to distract monsters.
Neat. Alright. More foot. Oh, new footprints. Alright. Bob. How's the sound levels? Looks like they're fine on my end, but. What I find okay might be like, oh my god.
Used a slinger ammo. Launch it at walls to eliminate dark areas, like the inside of a cave, for example.
Oh, cool. All right, where are we going? Just fun to use the capture net to fuck around. Cause can't you get like some good shit from like crawling animal like oh hi!
Assign a target destination for your scout flies on the map.
Hi there. Ooh.
Hey, partner.
Oh, nah. Nah. Come on, Angie. Let's play fuck around and find out. The fuck you going? Oh no, I'm not the... I hit you twice. Come here. Nah. Yeah. What up? Wow, your aim sucks. Motherfucker. Bonk, 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 motherfucker. I will break your toesies.
Hmm.
Ow. Ow, 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 ay, no, no, ow, ow, motherfucker.
Wait for a chance to escape. You're bound to get one.
Up, 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 up. I am. Ah. Fuck. Fuck. Sideswipe an asshole. That's on me. Come on. Oh, hi, thanks. The booty hole. Ow. Ow. What? Oh, come on, really? Fine. Let's try that again. Fuck you. 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 Eat it. Eat it. In the face. In. Why did you enter fucking fear? That was me being irritated. There we go. Just that I'm taking everything in the bone pile that I want.
Over here.
Don't care. I'm trying to fuck up an engine. At. Where the fuck did it go?
Here.
Oh.
Let's ask the head honchos.
Okay, cool. That's okay, too. Gear, okay. See you in a bit. Alright, where the fuck are you, Angina? Hi. Oh, no, no, no. I was not finished with you.
Now this is interesting. Let's report our findings to everyone at the resource center when we get back.
Yeah, we can do that. Right now, this engine needs to give me its hide, and skin, teeth.
over here.
In a minute. God fucking damn it. Come here. Emma. Oh. No, I'm hitting that. I'm hitting that. Ow. Dealing with a monster. Fucking. God damn it. Come here. Can I, like, not fight this thing? I fucked it up. Can't move.
Don't try to engage a monster when your health is low. It's smarter to focus on healing.
There we go. Okay. Oh, he is fucked up. On, I want that Anjanath. Really? Come on, game.
Over here.
Fuck you. Eat a dick. Fuck's sakes. Come back here, you son of a bitch.
Over here.
I don't care where our destination is. I am going to kill this stupid fucking engine at. Quickly, Litchi.
It's a bomb pod. Powerful type of slinger ammo that can do some serious damage.
Got him.
Over
Got him. Oh. What the?
You're paralyzed.
God damn
it. You have to wait for it to wear off. Not that you have a choice.
Come here. Thank you. Okay. I just wanted to fight the... Fuck off, I was fighting a giant T-Rex. Okay. Mother... Oh, okay, first things first. Alright, fuck off. Excuse me.
Timing is everything. The color of the meat and the song are clues. Oops, your timing was off. Guess you need to keep drilling your grilling.
Over here.
Alright, let's head over this way. Alright. Whee! Stop. No. Yep. Why does this give me a... you might want to stop. You don't want the smoke. All right, there we go. There you
are.
I'm coming. Come here. Okay, here we go. That's a Cthulhu.
Won't last the night.
Oh yeah.
Okay. And while we're waiting, I'm actually gonna see if I can do better.
To return to base from an expedition, open the wildlife map and switch to the world map.
Ah.
Then select Astera.
Your wildlife map keeps track of where you are and where the scout flies are taking you.
Okay.
You can also use it to keep tabs on monsters.
Uh, Alright, let's go hunt a Kulu. Might as well, since we're literally, like, it's right there. Alright. That's another fucking Anjanath. I don't actually want to fight this right now. More so just because I want to fight the Kulu. Not the big jackass. Hey, Angel. I'm currently playing on PC. Oh, hi. Welcome in. Hope you're doing well. Bah! Ah, crap. Bah. There we go. Bah. Bah. That. Come here. No, no. Come here. Ah, shoulda. I was gonna see if I could help but you play on Xbox. Ah, well, I appreciate the offer, but yeah, I currently play on PC. Fucking hell. Not what I wanted. Stupid. Come here, Anjanath. Hey. Out of here. Top up the health. Come here. What weapon do you main, Angel? All right, have a good day. Oh, thank you. Appreciate it. Switch axe? Nice. I know my housemate mains a charge blade. Generally, I main either great axe or dual daggers. Dual, like, come on. All right, come here. Bap. Big bang at the pack. I wanted to learn hammer. Ah, god damn it. Oop. Rectal bridge. Or water moss? I'm not familiar with that weapon. Oh, pick up rocks or water moss. Yeah. My brain skipped over the pick up rocks part. My apologies. Yeah. Oh yeah, rocks to... Oh, god damn it.
Taking hits like that repeatedly will stun you, meaning you won't be able to move.
There we go. Yeah, you gotta hit it in the face to make it drop the rock. It has been a little bit since I played Monster. Okay, that was on me. I thought I had my weapon drawn. God, the clutch claw is so useful. piercing pods. Or B to turn it. Wait, clutch claw to his face. And wait. Oh. Oh, thank you. I actually did not know that. Oh, God, that was brutal. And then I whipped the fuck off attack. There we go.
Select Astera from the world map so we can go home.
Nah. Thank you. I didn't know that. I appreciate that, Angel. I'm just more used to the great sword, and honestly, I'll be blunt. I haven't played the game since the Clutch Claw was introduced. Okay. Now I could return to Astera. I feel like I'm a little light on supplies right now. Because I have access to the Defender gear. Which I know is basically good up until you hit high rank. If you press right trigger, you can throw them into a wall. Oh, I can get like stun damage or like, get them higher on the stun meter. That would not be a bad idea. I'm just looking for a couple mining outcrops. They get knocked over, and then I can just absolutely bash their faces in. What the? Are those? No. I was like, is that a Rathian? And I was like, no, I'm an idiot. Those don't come in for a while. Recall there being like this being a good gathering spot for something. It's been ages, though. But you need to have Slinger. The armor you have is good until Master Rank? Oh, sweet. I thought it was just until, like, High Rank. Whee! I didn't want to do that. Max. There we go. Just getting my XP with Anjanath up. And this was another camp, which I already got. Nope, gotcha. Cute. Yep. Once you get into Master Rank, you'll have to change it. Yeah. Master Rank is when stuff starts getting nasty. I've seen some other streamers doing some like Master Rank fights, and I'm just like, that looks insane. Hi, Anjanath. All right, chat, I'll let you decide. Do I punch another Anjanath and then head back, or do I head back now? Really? Go back? Okay. Let me just carve up these Jagrises. Go back to Astera? Alright, will do. Alright, yeah, I already killed the Anjanath.
You can fast travel back to camp simply by selecting it from the wildlife map.
Trade here. Oh. Yeah, I guess we are still in technically tutorial Lakers. Ability to unlock more stuff for expeditions would probably be good. Alright, take it easy, Angel. Thanks for dropping by. Thank you. Ah, yes, the Wild Spire Waste, with Morzor Magdaros poop.
Okay.
What's up?
Got it.
We've waited this long to get our hands on the evidence we need. Don't get us killed now, Hunter!
I hardly slept a wink last night. I'm so excited to go out and see this new piece of evidence.
The slag was found in the desert area of the Wildspire. Guide us there safely, partner.
Hey. I will do that.
One thing's for sure. The environment here is completely different from the ancient forest.
Yeah.
Yes. The Wild Spire Waste features a mixture of dry land and swamps, which naturally supports its own unique ecosystem.
Okay. Sometimes,
hey, look, a waterfall.
Sometimes they have good stuff.
Down through the sand and collects in the lower areas, thus creating a mire.
Oh, great. We get to go uphill now.
All right, I believe in you.
Come on now, my dear handler. Put your back in it.
Oh, God. Going uphill with a cart, that must suck. Unfortunately, I'm not allowed to push. Huh? Oh. Give me.
Look at that insect. Is that some type of beetle?
The wildlife here are quite resilient creatures. They have adapted excellently to the dry climate.
Mm-hmm.
Even the plants have learned to survive. The fruit scattered throughout the area has a hard shell that helps retain moisture.
There we go. All right. Ooh, flash. Ah. All right.
But we still have a ways to go.
Well, on we go. Actually, downhill might be worse. This is so heavy.
Oh, geez. Okay. Oh, when I'm... I was like, oh, okay, that's weird. Oop. Gimme. Oh, fuck.
Did you hear that?
Yeah.
Everyone, be careful. Mind checking it out for us there, partner?
Fuck you.
No, dear me. Arathian. Jumping jackies. Arathian.
Hi. Alright. You gonna be cool, Rathian? Okay.
Now, run!
Okay, Rathian's not fucking with us. He's just like, eh, whatever.
Go, go, go!
You're fine, you're
fine.
Rathian's chill. Relax. Even move. You're fine.
Hell hath no fury like a Rathian scorn. Well, like any Rathian, actually.
But she could provide the commission with valuable data. Hunter, I couldn't trouble you for a sample, could I?
Yeah. You want me to go back and deal with the fucking Rathian?
Native to this region. Wait, why are they running?
They look scared.
See, when Apseros feel threatened, they assume a defensive posture.
Whatever's out there, it could be a danger to us too. We have to be careful.
I'm watching.
I thought we'd never get here.
Oh, mud track. What?
Magnificent specimen.
Oh, eh.
We're almost there. Keep it up.
The evidence is within sight. You've done a fine job, Hunter.
Yeah, no problem.
Let's see what kind of present Zora Magdaros has left for us.
How the fuck are you gonna fit that in here? Uh-oh.
Look over there! Another clue!
Me first! Eureka!
All right. Oh boy. It's a barrel. Hi. Go, go, go. It's literally what I'm here for. And in the eyeball.
Come on.
What's up? Give me your tail. Good lord. Ah, mother. What the? Oh, you little shit stains. Ooh, I broke the face.
That's a thorn pop, a powerful type of slinger ant. Attacking the part it's latched onto deals blunt damage.
Bap, bap, bap. Got him.
You did it, partner. Okay, I'll be waiting over by the slag.
There we go. Come here. Wee. Okay, I got four random.
Oh, hey. Glad you're back. Oh, don't worry. I found a safe place for the scholars to hide. I guess I'll go round them up. Wait for us back at camp.
Will do.
You there. Are you part of the Fifth Fleet? Then that means the Elder Crossing is upon us again. The years fly by faster than I can count them. I too am a hunter.
Oh, hi there.
The First Fleet. Might I trouble you to share your tale with me? Let's find a suitable place. So, my old friends are well. Praise be. It sounds like the good scholars are as incorrigible as ever. Might I ask, are you tracking the monster? Drop that massive slag.
Yeah.
I as well. It seems so easy. Follow the trail, find the truth. Well, it has been a pleasure. Nearby you will find my camp. I trust it will be of some avail to you and the others. Please pass a message on to the commander. That I am safe. But a force compels me on, and I intend to see where it takes me. If you too feel so compelled, then we will cross paths again at the end of all of this.
Was that who I think it was?
I don't know. Who'd you think it was? Then that was just an absolute beating on a bear off. I don't even need to carry herbs anymore, I don't think.